I have this old iPod. Now, when you get it to turn on, the battery's dead. It just goes to this Apple screen. It sounds like it's trying to make coffee. Hear like clicking, it's like a hard drive stuck. It's like a little hard drive in there just winding. A stuck cassette, like an old stuck cassette. Why does it do that? What's going on? Don't even want to leave it like that so it don't blow up.